Hi, I'm Lewsi Buxton. Unlike many of these wonderful people here, I have not won copious amounts of awards. I have, on the other hand, won Norwich Pubs Birdcage Slam 2013. So I go to uni in Norwich. It's an interesting experience. We have RSU. Is an interesting place. So I'm going to do what I think will be the only poem ever written for UEA's LCR. And it goes like this. I'm punch drunk, left stumbling from that hunk of fist which just connected with my bottom lip. In the student union toilets I spit teeth down the sink. The bouncer asks me how much I've had to drink. Well, six ciders, eight beers, nine Apple VKs and three Jaeger bombs. I think. I'm hunched up, pulling knees up to chin. Don't care about the blood flowing like a crimson ocean between my knuckles, or that I'm being cradled like a newborn in a 40-year-old bouncer's sculpted muscles. I just want a burger. I want to get away from the rustle of Rizzlers and the bustle of freshers, tattooing fingerprints across each other's eyelids, checking their pockets, forgetting where their wallet, their phone and their pride is. The blood has stopped flowing now. Will soon clot and bruises start showing out. They will flower like a garden of foxgloves round my eye sockets. The bouncer is tipping water between my lips. Drink this, he demands. So I do. The water mixing with the blood in my palms, looking like a sanguine map of the London Underground. I realise all night I've been mistaking loudness for charm. The bouncer's tones, dulcet yet calm, filter into my skull. You reckon you can stand up by yourself? He growls. I put hands on knees and push off the piss-stained tiles. Push through the pain that splinters in my brain and I find my friends again. The crowd is moving as one heartbeat, letting the bass shake. The calcium in our bones splattered in cerise. We are bright as carnations, vodka and sugar pulsating through our chromosomes. And as the night comes to a close, we leave the club at 3 o'clock and find the streets awash with rain, and we let it soak away the night's disgrace, and we stay singing. Mama do the hum, mama do the hum, hum. We are lost in the bass hum, the snap of the snare drum. We are loved up, full of dumb luck, still punch drunk from when that chunk of fist struck. Yeah.